I'm Krista Seiden, analytics advocate at Google, and today I'm joined by Alon Gottesman, who is a product manager on Data Studio. In this quick tip video, Alon is going to walk us through using the YouTube data source connector in Data Studio to get more from your YouTube analytics data and to visualize it nicely in Data Studio. So with that, I'm going to hand it over to Alon.
Thanks, Krista. So we all know and love YouTube. It's an amazing video platform, and it generates lots and lots of data for YouTube creators. YouTube Analytics does a great job in generating reports and giving users the ability to know a lot about how their channel is performing. But one thing it does maybe not as well is allow users to create dashboards that are very dynamic and are live, directly linked to the data. Mm-hmm. And lucky for us, that's exactly what Data Studio does. So why don't we take a look at, jump into Data Studio here and see how we'd go about creating a report. So the very first step is we want to link Data Studio to our YouTube channel data. So we go to Data Studio, to Data Sources, go down to the bottom, hit this plus sign, and then from the left side, select YouTube Analytics. Here we have a variety of ways to connect to our YouTube data. You can either connect to your channel, or if you're a content owner, go through there. If you have Google Plus pages that are associated to YouTube channels, also do it that way. So we'll connect to our data. This is just one of my channels. And we get a list of 37 metrics and dimensions that we can use to create Data Studio reports. Next step would be to hit this Create Report button, which opens up a brand new empty canvas. And this, of course, lets you start building things kind of from scratch. So time series, tables, maps, etc. But for demo purposes, I want to show you a template that we've already created in Data Studio. And so if you go to the home screen, again, to the Data Studio homepage and click All Templates, over here you'll see the YouTube channel report. And here, this is a sample report that we created in order to show sort of the capabilities of Data Studio using the YouTube integration. And so just to walk you guys through it, first you'll note that, visually, Data Studio is designed to build really beautiful, aesthetically pleasing reports, and so this is what we aim to do here. We've got a logo at the in the top left, which you can swap out. Color schemes can be changed to match your brand. In general, just like looking to build really beautiful reports here. In the upper right, we've got a date selector, which allows you to filter the report for various time periods. And then if we just walk through the report, we've got a series here of scorecards and corresponding time series. So we can see the number of views, the average watch time, and the number of video shares, both for the entire time period and then to the right as a time series showing you sort of changes over these last 28 days. Next, we have this table over here, which shows you external video IDs. You could just as easily use video names. You could have a visualization of views, then have the number of the amount of watch time, and again, video shares. So another way to present similar data. We'll scroll down, and we have a series of, again, more scorecards and time series. Lots and lots of metrics here that you have an opportunity to add to your report. So here we chose to add likes added or removed, subscriptions added or removed, dislikes added or removed, and then user comments and video comments added. And again, you can change the time series, the time filter, and the time series should update.
You know, Alon, I really like how you've used actual icons there for liking and disliking and play and comments. I think it really relates to the user and lets them visually very quickly understand what it is you're trying to relay in this dashboard.
Totally agree. And the beautiful part about Data Studio is this is so easy to do. If you have the image on your computer, it's really, really simple to load it up, drag and drop, and you have your report. Just to finish off the walkthrough of the report here, finally, we've got a couple of maps here showing views. So the first view here is on the left is by country, so an entire global view, and on the right is by state. So if you want to drill down, you can do that here. It's the U.S., but you could drill down by continent or subregions as well. So that's kind of a high-level walkthrough of the YouTube connector, what you might be able to do, and again, you can create a brand new report, start from scratch, and build a lot of beautiful dashboards that you can share with your stakeholders.
Great, thanks, Alon. You did mention using templates here in this YouTube report here being a template. We do have another quick tip video all about templates if you want to learn more about that and how to use them with your own data. So thank you guys for tuning in and learning how to really quickly and easily set up a YouTube connection and visualize that data in Data Studio.